what are you making, Zoe? And why is
chocolate
making it?
Cake.
Who for?
A British bake for a great Sherwood bake-up. And spreading marshmallow fluff onto this bottom half of the cake.
Alright.
Because it's going to be two layers.
Marshmallow what, fluff center. That's not something you see all the time.
We're going to do flowers with icing in the middle. And then we're going to do dirt around those flowers. And our dirt is here, if you can see it.
Yeah. You've mushed Oreos up in a bag.
Yes.
It's about gardening, and we've done dirt on the edges, as you can see. We made it nice and clean on the top, dirty on the edges. I think we're going to win.
Yay!
And even if we don't, I'll still be bouncing up and down with pride.
Yeah,
this
is amazing.
Where are we? We're here. Wow. We delivered successfully, sometimes placing the cake on the judging table is the hardest bit.
No, it's not.
No, that's baking it is the hardest bit. Okay.
Okay, but maybe not eating it is the hardest bit.
Okay, tension mounts.
Appearance is delightful. Texture is a really nice balance between soft flesh of the cake and a nice little crunchy decorations you put into it, so it's really interesting. The taste is very, very pleasant. So I've also said you've got talent, so work on it.
And they say, Zoe, that the proof of the pudding is in the eating. What do you think of the cake now that it's in your mouth? One thumb up. How many thumbs up from you? Two thumbs up.